And welcome to the CBG Live Network here at the Relentless Hoops Military Circuit at Hargrave Academy, Military Academy in Chatham, Virginia. We have game three of the day between IMG Postgrad in the blue taking on the Skills Factory TSF Postgrad in the white. Miles Branch with it here on the wing. And he hands off to AJ Store. Store is knocked out of bounds. It's going to stay with IMG. As they throw it long and Store is able to run it down. Chasir Sheriff almost got it. Over to Justin Taylor. Taylor is going to have to hoist one from deep off the mark. And Sheriff with it here at the top of the key. 10 on the shot clock. And he is fouled. And Sheriff hits them both. And into the press, TSF goes. Up ahead, Store drops it off for Miles Branch. He throws it down with two hands. And Sheriff, attacking downhill, kicks out to Shomashan. And it's deflected. Christian Henry ends up with it. And can't finish. The rebound goes to Quadier Copeland. Copeland goes inside to Branch. Out to Copeland. Copeland's going to line one up from deep. That's off the mark. And from deep, off the mark there, Shamik Shashahan. And AJ Store. It's swung to Justin Taylor. Taylor's got the size advantage. He gets to the mid-range. That's in and out. And Christian Henry is fouled. And he will head to the line to shoot a pair. And the bucket there. And from deep, number 5, Cameron Johnson. Oh, a long 2, excuse me. And Christian Henry gets to the rack and finishes. And Taylor coming off the screen, no good. And the foul is called on Taylor. Heading to the line is Shomik Shahjahan. And the first one is good. And the second is good. And Copeland loses the handle in the backcourt. He gets it over the timeline and kicks to the corner. The one dribble pull up by Justin Taylor. Great mechanics on that one. And bringing it up is Christian Henry. And into the corner is Shahjahan off the mark. And knocked away. And the foul is called on IMG. Jazeer Sheriff will head to the line. And the first is good. And off the mark on the second. The mark there on the layup, and Frankie Idlet's going to push in transition up ahead to Justin Taylor. Taylor's going to attack the rim and finishes with his left hand. So we're all tied up here at 11, 14-15 left. And a long 2 there by Sheriff's no good. But fighting for the rebound is Norden Kapik. And he's going to fire from the corner, no good. And Justin Taylor from downtown, he's feeling it right now. We have a timeout by TSF. We'll take a quick break here on the CBG Live Network. And out of the timeout, TSF with a Sheriff kicks out. Capic from deep buries the triple. And Jazier Sheriff. And they hand off. Off the mark there for Josh Ward. Rebound goes to Blaze Vesp. AJ Store. No good. Ooh, a tough collision there. It was a TSF on TSF collision. Glad to see Josh Ward hop up, shake that off. Down the lane and fouled. Number 10, Josh Smith. And he hits one of two. And Frankie Idlett gets it back. Set the screen, Blaze Vesp, and popping is Justin Taylor. Taylor in and out on the mid-range. And the bucket there pushes them up one. Jazier Sheriff gets it knocked away. Throw it up ahead, Justin Taylor. It's a foot race. He almost loses it, but picks it up and finishes. And what a first half to the first half here for Justin Taylor. The Syracuse commit out of Charlottesville, Virginia, about 2 hours north of here. And no good on the three ball, and here comes Justin Taylor. Frankie Idlett. Oh, nice left-handed pass, but it's knocked away on the catch by Josh Smith, or Josh Ward, excuse me. And he leaves it in the finish by Josh Smith. And Vesp on the fadeaway knocks it down. And a scramble for it. We have a jump ball, possession arrow to IMG.
Great hustle there by Frankie Idlett.
Hitting the deck, gets the deflection, and hits the deck. Scramble for it. And ends up being IMG basketball. Was not expecting that pass over to Josh Smith, and a travel is called. They say he left his feet and came back down with it. And Vesp over to Taylor. Taylor goes out to Idlett. And Idlett lost count on the shot clock there, it seems like. A strong move in the paint there by Cam Johnson. Blaze Vest. And Store in the lane, spinning, he can't hit. Vesp almost had the rebound. It ends up in the hands of Cam Johnson. And a nice block there by Taylor. And IMG doing a good job of staying vertical. And Store, they're going to call a travel. Cam Johnson's off the mark. It's going to go to IMG. So Frankie Idlett bringing it up. Travel is called. And an illegal screen is called. Six to zero. And Storr, good defense there by AMG. They've got 9 on the shot clock. On the fall away, that's no good. Didn't hit the rim. So they've got 1 second on the shot clock and in and out, and a big rebound there by A.J. Storr, and a foul is called. Off the mark there. We have a traveling violation. Frankie Idlett bringing it up. And a foul is called.
Hey, place, take it out. Frankie, come get it. JT Lowe, replace. JT Lowe, AJ, that corner. Frankie, come get it, replace. JT, go.
And JT Justin Taylor from a long 2. Oh, and the rebound, the up and under there by Jazeer Sheriff. Can't finish, but number 4, Christian Henry, with the putback. And a foul is called. Idlett goes to Justin Taylor. Taylor, he's going to step into one. He's feeling it off the mark from deep. We have a timeout here by TSF. 4:25 remaining in the first half. IMG up 22-21. We'll take a quick break. We'll be right back on the CBG Live Network. And coming out of the timeout, TSF gets a good look for Sheriff, and he can't knock it down. And then Frankie Idlett. So he goes to A.J. Storr, and Storr turns the corner, and he can't finish, but he is fouled, and will head to the line to shoot a pair.
And he hits the first. And the second's good as well. And the jump hook there by Cam Johnson. So we're back to a one-point game. Storr gets it knocked away, but Idlet ends up with it in the lane. That's no good. It's tapped out. Sharif. And a travel. Josh Ward handling it here. Under three to play. On the pull-up, can't hit. The follow by Cam Johnson is no good. And Idlet swings to Spencer Legg, hesitates, no good. The follow by Justin Taylor, he can't finish. Oh, we have an offensive foul call. Down the lane with the left hand, AJ Storr. It's going to stay with TSF here. And the step back by Sheriff is no good. Story's going to pull from deep. That's no good. Branch gets his hand on it and keeps it alive. Idlet down the lane. And he is fouled. Taylor on the wing. Just on.
And Storr down the lane is blocked by Cam Johnson. Johnson pushes. Sharif gives it up, and Josh Smith smokes the layup and then a rebound. And heading to the line will be Norden Kepik. We have a timeout here
by IMG Academy. 40 seconds left in the first half. We'll take a quick break. We'll be back for the end of this first half.
And out of the timeout, Frankie Idlett bringing it up. There's a 10-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. He's trapped in the backcourt. And a great play there. Jazeer Sheriff knocks it loose. Norden Kepik picks it up, finds Sheriff, and Sheriff is fouled, and he'll head to the line. So not exactly what head coach Chad Myers was looking for out of his team out of the timeout there. And off the mark on the first one for Sheriff. And the second is good. So under 20 seconds. Shot clock turned off. Idlett. Still with it, down to 3 seconds. Idlett pulls from deep and off the mark. So 26-24, IMG in the lead over the Skills Factory here at the half. Stay with us on the CBG Live Network for the second half of this one. Welcome back to the CBG Live Network here for the second half of this one between IMG Postgrad in the blue taking on the Skills Factory Postgrad in the white. AJ Store at the top of the key, backing him down, looks inside to Miles Branch, a little bit too much on that pass. Dropping it off, and the foul is called. And heading to the free throw line will be Norden Kapik. And the first one is good for Kapik. And he hits the second. All tied up at 26 as we have some pressure, full court pressure defense here from TSF. They go over to Quadir Copeland. And a foul is called. Justin Taylor over to Blaze Vesp. And oh, what a pass by Quadir Copeland. Over the head to Miles Branch for the bucket. Corner, Kapik from the corner, he knocks it down. Trying to hit Vesp on the slip. Bucket there from Cam Johnson. And a steal. And Sharif inside. And head coach Chad Myers of IMG wants a timeout. He does not look happy. We'll take a quick break here on the CBG Live Network. And out of the timeout, the long two there by Justin Taylor. Syracuse commit having himself a pretty good day. And stolen away by Copeland.
Copeland.
Attacking downhill. It's knocked out of his hands. And a foul is called. And Branch gets it at the top. Finds Vesp. Vesp on the pull-up. That was a smooth jumper there. Over to Copeland. Store at the top. He's coming off the ball screen. He's going to come right, spins back left, and finishes. And Nordic Kappen with another three-pointer, the 6'8" from Vienna, Austria. And Miles Branch with it. And inside, nice action there. And Justin Taylor, no call. Can't finish the layup. And a huge block by A.J. Storr. And Sheriff with it here at the top of the key, or from the left wing. Kicks to the corner, cap and wide open. Taylor handling it, goes to Copeland. Copeland, behind the back, in the lane, steps through and finishes. Inside, Kappen.
Nordic Kappen having himself a nice day.
And spinning. And the tip in there by Miles Branch.
And off the mark there for Shah Jahan. And the floater for Storr, the St. John's commit. And Kappen's off the mark. And the foul is called. Blaze Vest over to Branch. Branch goes to Copeland. Copeland, oh wow, Quadir Copeland! What a play! Quadir Copeland, Quadi! The Syracuse commit. And a foul is called. Let's take another look at it. As Copeland, the nice behind the back, and then instead of looking to pass or finger roll, it goes up and throws it down with one hand. The 6'6 senior out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And the free throw is good. Both of them are good. And Storr going left. And it's out of bounds. And Branch, a foul is called. And drops it off, and Copeland kicks out. What a pass by Quadir Copeland. No good for Storr from deep. But the fight for it by Miles Branch. And he leaves it, and a charge is called. The mark there for Jazeer Sheriff. And Sheriff picks off the pass. Great hustle by him. And the foul is committed by AJ Storr. That's his second. Watch here.
So Taylor bringing it up.
Over to Idlet.
Idlet on the wing. Finds AJ Store. Store downhill. Gets it knocked away and a foul is called. Frankie Idlet over to Justin Taylor. He tries to hit Vesp on the curl. Loses the handle. And down the lane in the finish with Christian Henry. And TSF is back in front. 44-43. He's going to step back and fire from downtown. No good. Miles Branch with the rebound. Looking to get it out of the corner. He finds Store. Store is going to attack going left and finish with his left hand. And on the follow away, no good for Josh Smith. Idlet with the rebound, finds Blaze Vesp. Vesp with the layup plus the foul. Free throw is good, so IMG up 48-44. Oh, and that is a questionable call there, as it looked like Vesp got him at the peak. I guess they say he got him with the body underneath. And missing both of them. And they go to Frankie Idlet. And the foul is called off the ball. So Justin Taylor at the line. And the first one is good. So, a little bit of confusion, but that'll just be two free throws. Even though. And the finish in the paint cuts the deficit back to 4 for TSF. An inlet. In the lane. It's knocked away. It's going to go to TSF. And a foul on the floor.
Looking out of bounds. Watch the handoff. Switch. Up. Push back. Shot.
Up. And a great pass from Josh Schmidt to Cam Johnson. Justin Taylor, he's going to fire from deep. It's knocked out of bounds. It's going to stay with IMG. And the foul is called.
And heading to the line is number 13, Tristan Thomas.
And off the mark on the free throw. And TSF pushes it here in transition. And a great pass underneath. And a foul plus the bucket.
A chance for the three-point play.
And the free throw is good. 7:19 remaining. TSF back in the lead by one. Taylor with it on the wing. Step back. No good. And another bucket in transition for TSF. And IMG out running now as he drops it off to Tristan Thomas. And Tristan Thomas with the bucket. And a timeout by IMG. We'll take a quick timeout as well. We'll be right back on the CBG Live Network. And coming out of the timeout by IMG, TSF with it. And traveling is going to be called on Josh Ward. Thor from the mid-range.
Bangs it home.
And on the kick out, 4-3. Josh Smith off the mark. AJ Storr with the finish. And the first one is good. So TSF back up one after the free throws. And Quadier Copeland back in the game. Dealing with some foul trouble. And underneath, Justin Taylor, he's fouled, and he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. Inside the bucket by Josh Smith. And Hargrave, TSF back up one. Nice fall away there from Donovan Johnson. And now TSF with a three-point lead. And a foul on the floor is called. And Quadier Copeland will head to the line to shoot a pair. And he's off the mark on the first one. Come on, come on.
And the second one is good. So now a 4-point lead after the free throws for TSF. Taylor falling away. A tough shot there. And TSF tries to get one in transition. They can't. Taylor steps in and out. Foul is called on the rebound. So Christian Henry will head to the line. And off the mark on the second. Copeland out to Taylor, back to Copeland. Copeland, whole right side to work with. He pulls from deep. It's off the mark, and a foul is called on the over the back. And coming out of the timeout here, IMG trailed by 7. Quadir Copeland kicks it back. Blaze Vest on the pull-up. No good. Copeland taps it and keeps it alive, and he's going to head to the free throw line. And the first one is good for Copeland. And the second is good as well. So 5-point game here. They get the switch, Vest. Good defense, but still the finish there by Jazeer Sheriff. And they go to Copeland at the top of the key. Copeland, oh, nice bullet pass there. And they kick out Vest from the corner, big shot. Big shot. We're down to a 4-point game now. And Jazeer Sheriff with it. And stepping on the line. Then Storr in the lane, and he hits the floater, and it's back to 2 points. Injury timeout. We'll take a quick timeout and be right back here on the CBG Live Network. And we are back here out of the timeout. 1:15 remaining in this one. TSF leading 66-64 over IMG. 15 on the shot clock. Jazeer Sheriff with it. Sheriff gets in the body of Copeland and finishes. And 57 seconds left. Stop.
Storr is hit on the three-pointer. And Storr will head to the line to shoot three. And he's off the mark on the first. That's a big miss for Storr. He usually is very good at the line. The second is good. And the third one is good. So two out of three. Christian Henry with it. Henry with 12 on the shot clock. He gets in there and he's fouled. Hits the first one, he hits the second one. It will be a tough situation for IMG. And he does. IMG not out of it yet. 27 seconds left, 4-point ball game. The pressure coming from TSF. They want to eat as much clock as they can. And timeout called by IMG. And we'll be right back here on the CBG Live Network. And somewhere here, 15 seconds left, and a foul is called, so Storr will head to the line to shoot a pair. And the first one is good for Storr. Good, 16 seconds left. We'll take a quick timeout. We'll be right back here on the CBG Live Network. in the first half.
And the first one is up and good.
And both are good. So 13 seconds left. They've got to go. And Copeland hits Taylor. Taylor back to Copeland. It's almost turned over, and there's no time left. And TSF comes away victorious, 72-68 over IMG here on the CBG Live Network. So stay with us. Up next, we got a big one between London Basketball Academy and Hargrave Military Academy, the host school. So stay with us here on the CBG Live Network.